So I'm the only one that went random civilization on my in this game. I went Mayan. I got Mayans. I am Magnifique. These guys teamed together: two Spanish and a Byzantines versus Portuguese, Mayans, and Saracens. It's one of those weird combinations. So this is a random game, though. I just joined. What am I doing? I'm messing up my hotkeys. I really am. I'm like hitting other hotkeys. So. That was weird. It wasn't registering. All right, I guess I'm gonna be the one doing the fighting, it looks like. I'm not even gonna gate or wall. Actually, yeah, I will.
Yeah.
It's like a machine gun whenever I cut. Why the hell is it taking so long from arming? I gotta go get my food. Holy shit, I'll be right back. Rolls in the oven. The only thing that bugs me is whenever people are not paying attention to their army. This is like such a tight fucking gap right here. Like, get the fuck out of the way. This shit is so chaotic. It really fucking is. don't know what they're doing. Like, it's over. We are in their trade. I am literally in their trade line. Like, this, their entire side of the map over here is mine. It is mine. I don't know what we're doing, still playing. And they're in our trade line. Why are they here? I think that's a reasonable question. Why are they there? So many people struggle from this. I get it. For some, it's a boring game. How do you fall asleep playing? What's going on? Did he resign? Yeah, he resigned. I was gonna be like, what the fuck? I don't know where to go now. I assume they were all dead. It's only a matter of time, dude. Just fucking resign. It's over, dude. It really is. Oh no, he's killing my trebuchet. And it's getting team killed, of course it is. Now that we got trade figured out. I don't know why we're still fucking playing this shit. I really don't. It's over. Just resign. There's no shame in resigning. Especially when the score difference is massive. Alright, whatever. They lost. GG.